He calls them reveries. The old gestures were just generic movements. These are tied to specific memories. It's the tiny things that make them seem real. They make the guests fall in love with them.